Oh, it came off. I think Kate got
it. Oh, what are you doing? Not much, huh?
Chambers. Oh, do you remember me, Laura? I'm 6 years old. I have to wash my shirt.
Are you gonna eat now? Huh?
Block, huh? You like that? One more of that.
What do you think, Kate? What do you, what do you want to talk about to us about? Have you finished eating? Yeah? Is that right? Oh, what an ugly face. What are you doing? Gotty, gotty. Ish, ish, ish. What's mom doing? Is she making the pizza? Is mom making the pizza? Where's Rubba? What are you doing with that house?
Hello, I'm Lauren Chambers and I would like to tell you I'm not speaking in English, but I'm just doing nothing.
What do we have in there, huh?
She's going to be 1 year old soon.
How old are you, Kate? 11 months?
Oh, yeah, she's 11 months. She's always 11 months. And she's the boss.
I'm speaking in the microphone, and I would like to tell you, one, two, two.
You'll be quiet. I'm eating my Pizza Hut. I want the Pizza Hut. Don't you know? I'm 6 years old.
Stop.
You want to see my...
No. Oh, no, don't rip that. Hey, I'm going to tell a librarian on you. Yeah, okay. Get your little car. Okay.
Drawing?
Racing.
You're racing?
I'm tracing.
Oh, you're tracing. What are you tracing?
I got this Christmas.
Oh.
I'm tracing people.
Uh-huh.
Are you gonna eat your pizza, Dad?
Oh, no, of course not.
Thank you. This is High Witness News. I would like to tell you all the news that I heard. Goodbye.
Yeah. What are you doing? What are you doing? No. No. Don't play with your box. How are you gonna play with my books? No. What did you do? Oh dear. What happened? Where'd it go? Where'd it go to? Is it down here? Yeah? Is that where it went to? No. What? What do you think? You like this camera? Yeah? Did your mom and your sister go to New York today? Huh? Did they go off to the Easter show? Yeah? Did they go away on the train? Yeah? Where did they go to? Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, she's just eating. She got...
What's that you got? What is that? Is that a little bear? Yeah. What's his name? What? What's that? What's the problem? Like Winnie the Pooh?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are you doing?
Fixing my house. These are my sister's diapers.
What is that thing? What are you coming out of? Is that your house?
Yeah.
Is that your house? Yeah. What is it made of?
It's made of a box.
What kind of a box?
A computer box.
Oh, is that for the old computer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And everybody's there to deliver the baby.
Oh, I don't think I know.
It's your sister.
Heidi.
Oh, Heidi. Oh.
You can open up Olivia's.
Ruff, ruff, ruff.
Where is it?
Look at her look.
Here, give this to her.
She'll open up.
Open up
Kelsey.
Is there enough light in here, Ted?
Hello.
Oh yeah, there should be.
Can I open my sister's first? Look at what I got for my sister.
Oh, my goodness.
Paddington.
Well, this is your birthday, Caitlin. You want to look at my camera?
Mom, don't
you guys really get
like, you know, they get loop bags instead of a loop bag.
It's a lot of
noise.
Caitlin, your birthday's going on while you watch.
I did watch it.
Oh, Olivia, look, we got a gift.
Yeah.
Oh, Grandma! Mommy!
Ooh, what did you get?
I got a mermaid!
Oh, that's so nice. It's like Christmas. It's like Christmas.
Hey, look,
oh, it's a book.
And you know, yeah, I can tie it.
Oh, all right, we'll do that later.
That's a pretty
ball.
Hey, here's the
ball.
That's a pretty
ball.
Just a minute,
I'm gonna
set it up here.
What's happening, Kate?
Shot him upside the head.
What
the
is it?
Dale will be
in.
She doesn't know what
it is. No, that goes, I didn't know, but it has a string and it comes back.
Is that the real phone?
Wow. Okay.
It's making that noise.
Oh, no.
I thought it was their phone.
A music ball.
This is for Olivia. Excuse me, this
what
is
your
for
phone?
Olivia.
Oh, that really
sounds
Hey,
Andrew. Yeah, Andrew.
Oh, it's Sippy Cup. Oh, good. You'll like this.
Give it to her,
Andrew.
Who was
first?
Hey, Andrew, what's that pointed thing on your head?
He was about the same thing.
Dory? Who's the oldest?
Olivia.
Why?
Why can you?
Oh,
this is when you're on hold.
Where's my yo-yo
ball?
Where's my yo-yo
ball? Is she pressing the buttons, Rebecca?
No.
Oh,
Mary. She's learning. Very nice.
Hey, David, I'm going to say more clothes than you.
Caitlin. Caitlin.
Pick her up out of there.
Yo-yo ball.
You know what? It's like Christmas.
You know what? I just saw one of these today, and I thought that's a great idea.
Yeah, I got a couple.
Watch out, David. Keep it on. mouth over there.
Okay, come here.
No, look.
Come here.
What is it, Laura?
Okay.
Come over here.
Baby's first purse.
Oh, nice. Grandpa, it looks like Caitlin on
the back. Get Olivia. Go get her.
Yeah. Who is this?
This is a cute purse.
The hat.
I want something else.
Hello.
I'm saying something.
Hello.
Yes. This is all you gotta get? This is your first birthday today.
No, no, oh, wow.
You yeah. Like that? Yeah.
Here. Caitlin, hey, look at Olivia Dad day. Is holding Olivia, and I'm holding Caitlin.
And what day were they born on, now?
May 21st for Olivia and the 22nd for Caitlin.
What time were they born, do you know?
Olivia was 2:40 in the morning.
4:40.
I remember it was right after the Grapes of Wrath movie went off.
You went in labor at 2:40. You never
born. I've been born at what time did you have lady, Laura?
Okay, do pedicate.
Do pedicate. Come on. She knows how to do it. You pick a book.
It loosens up as you do it.
You pick a book.
Where do you want to go? Big cubes. Yeah.
The what?
Big socks. I said they're worth their weight in gold.
Hey, no, give me that card. Did she get any other cards from her book?
Can I play I'll take the card. Laura?
Did she get Laura? Lori?
Hey, what are you doing?
Mary wanted me to sing happy birthday to her.
Yeah, hey, come on, guys.
One candy.
Don't look too close. We always forget to sing and like the candy. Look at Caitlin.
It's only one.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Again when I'm a little older, and then I'll know.
You having trouble getting up, huh? Oops. You're not doing too well, are you?
Hey, come on, look, I'm falling. You're such a big girl, you have to not to crawl. Oh,
do that with her around. Kid? What's the matter?
You want to play? I think I'll have a little piggy play later.
Oh my goodness. I'm gonna get that hand.
Coming through!
Oh. I'm gonna get that foot.
In the morning?
No, I think this afternoon, because Daddy was riding the...
Oh, I am a little baby.
Hello.
I'm saying hello to you,
Val.
Hello. What
is that saying, Laura? Well, Danny, you look like a real pro there. How about
see, there's a little pocket in it.
Oh, yes. Right. Oh, it's a little pocket too, huh?
Yeah. 76.
Oh, okay.
Happy birthday, dear Grandpa!
want to keep it as a skirt.
And how old did you say you were today? 47?
Seven.
Seven. Okay. And what did you get for your birthday?
A Barbie, a purse, a secret locket.
And a book to go with it?
Yes.
And a new knapsack?
Yes.
And a green table.
Oh, did it go up here?
Stickers. Okay. I got so much I can't tell you.
Oh,
and a hat. And lots of Barbie clothes.
Oh, well, that's what happened.
Oh, I like this book. I'm gonna see what it says.
Oh, bother. I gotta get up and get the scissors. I can't.
Oh, there's a loop on there.
Scissors.
What do you need?
Should have seen me and Mom tonight.
I'll get it.
I would use it. So, of course, when I get in it, the normal thing is there's no gas in it. Well, on empty. So I walked before we left the house.
She recognizes accessory you can
wear. She recognized Pooh.
Thank you for giving me them.
I'll give her a nice kiss.
There was a question on Jeopardy the other night about Winnie the Pooh.
Oh, was it?
The author. With,
Mill? A.A. Mill?
I don't know, but how something about the anniversary of Winnie the Pooh. It's 40 years or something. Hey, Kate. What are you doing?
Oh, he's just playing in the leaves.
Just get on with it now.
And without pulling and without tripping and without putting my arms out. And look at my roller skates too. Do it again. Mama Soup Surprise. Okay. Nobody likes a ghost. I'm singing two songs. Nobody likes a ghost. People and ghosts don't make a blend. Nobody likes a ghost. Nobody likes a ghost. People and ghosts don't make a friend. It's bad for the mood. Okay. Have a good time on Halloween night. Have a good time. Have a good time on Halloween night. Oh, have a good time. Have a good time. Ring the doorbell. Wish them well. And have a good time on Halloween night. Be nice to your neighbors. Don't make them uptight. The end. Then. The end.
How many houses did you go to?
140.
You did not.
Well, I went to a lot of houses.
Yeah, and you got a lot of candy, huh? Looks like your Freddy Krueger bag.
Okay, when they come, we'll open the door.
Oh. Right. Now you're going to be eating candy all night long, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh, how did everybody like your costume?
Laura.
Yeah, they said it was nice.
Oh, that's good.
I went to Rinks.
Uh-huh. Very good. And what do you think, Kate?
And I went to Adrienne's too.
Yeah. What do you think? Are you going to help her eat her candy? Oh, very nice. Very nice.
Now let's see what candy I'll eat.
No. Treat.
What are you having to drink, Dan?
Coffee.
Oh, okay.
What? I didn't know that he was taking this day. I'm aware of it.
I don't have enough spoons out, do I?
Take this. You want to sit in your chair? Huh? Are you going to sit there? Huh? Yeah. Sit here.
What's Daddy doing? Why don't you tell me so I'm going to be scratching my head?
Hello. You didn't get any coffee. I'm sorry. Could I have some coffee, please?
Yes, waitress.
Well?
Hey, dear Valerie, happy birthday to me.
Valerie. Oh, she gave you a boyfriend.
Girl.
No.
That's a girl?
Sweet girl.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
Okay. Oops. Sweet girl.
Sweet girl.
He's delightful in every way. Happy birthday, Valerie. Love, Aunt Lori, Uncle Ted, Laura, and Kate.
Aww.
Benjamin.
It's pretty.
Is it like for a little change purse or something? It's Valerie.
Isn't that beautiful?
Hey, and you want to say that, man?
Yes, as soon as Valerie opens her
giving us so much coffee money for sharing wonderful years of your life. We watched with pride as you've grown from a tiny baby to a young woman who's filled with plans and dreams and lots of joyful energy. And on your birthday, we just want you to know how much it means to have a granddaughter like you. Your special bright spot in our life, and we love you very much.
See,
happy birthday.
Didn't I tell you? It would move you to tears.
Val's going to cut it. She's going
to
open her pack.
Mom, Dad,
oh, is that a little too frightening?
Yeah, I remember one time watching her open stuff.
No.
She takes forever.
Yeah.
Maybe her pack should be a good idea.
Ooh. What do I got here?
Oh,
Valerie.
Oh.
What is this?
Is it like a patty cat?
Yeah.
What is Valerie. It's pretty. Thank you.
Nice.
It's part of it.
Hey, when will you get
are you ready for your nap finally?
He says I'm ready for the cake.
Okay.
You have some cake?
Oh, let's sleep. No, you're gonna
bring that. Is it Val?
Let me
Probably. Probably. It is one.
Yeah.
Oh,
beautiful, Val. She's gonna be
elegant.
Gorgeous. Thank you very much.
What are you getting mad?
I would like a piece with lots of icing on it, like flour on it or something.
I would like one with icing. Can I have one with the wild?
Okay.
Here that I made from school.
Very nice.
We got lots of other stuff. Come on this side, and I made this in school too.
What's that?
It's a horsey running. Oh. And look at this dove.
Oh, that's nice too.
And a snowman. And here's a little bear like this bear. But he's just holding a candy cane. And here's what we're going to hang on. The most prettiest.
What's that?
It's a wreath.
Hey, yes. What are you doing?
We're going to hang... We're going to have a lot of stuff on the tree. I gave it to my axie. Sorry.
Okay.
It must be a Molly doll. All I want for Christmas is my Molly doll.
Yeah, so close, it's just a blur.
Oh, they're nice.
What?
What do you think you're going to get in the big box?
Yeah, a Molly doll.
Well, it's just he had so many, he said that people didn't want it.
Anything you want.
All right, you can put that over by
the TV. Yeah, I met him before, too. He's a nice man.
Pick those things up over there. Pick those things up.
Here's yours, Dad.
Because I didn't have to at the time.
Kate!
Oh, I have one. Hey, look what Kate's doing.
Where are you going? Where are you going with that?
Pick up that present. Pick up the present.
No, don't pick the. Don't touch that, Kate.
This is Kate.
You got
it. Huh? But I'm not going to open all of mine right now.
There's why? You got the most.
This one's
I'm going to have to move. There's going to be room for me.
I wonder what that is.
It's a rabbit.
Mom, I got you. Oh, I need one. Yeah. It's on the semi-dress side.
It is.
Yeah.
It's a Molly doll.
Oh, well, that's you are so lucky.
Very lucky.
It's a Molly doll.
A Molly doll? Don't break the box.
Mother, do you have batteries?
What kind?
Double A.
See what he got?
Double A.
Yeah.
What'd you get?
Molly book.
Now he can be on his van on the phone and watching the news.
I got a Molly doll!
You
can't
call you kid.
Lipstick, and I don't know where
the
thing
went.
Just
watching the Christmas.
Who does this belong? Who's
this? Who's
this?
That?
Who's
this? That's yours.
Wow.
With your name
on
it.
Oh, what do you got? Oh, how did I put that in there? Oh, what does it go? Oh, how cute. Show Mary. Show Aunt Mary. Show Mary.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Maybe there's a button on
there.
Oh,
she's
so nice.
Oh.
You got her top.
Hey, Kate, what'd you get?
Yeah.
You
gotta unscrew this. Listen, I don't want you to take the Molly doll out. Okay?
Kate, come in and she right away was pointing to my shoes.
Oh, yeah.
Kate, so.
Why?
You like them?
Hey.
Alright. Dave has a TV.
They found it better that way than to pull a half day stuff.
It's. Oh.
Hey. Hi, Kate.
And by the time I came along, there were so many children to buy presents for, and he never bought them for me, and I'm the one that would have loved them.
Yes.
1940s, World War II.
1940s,
yeah. Isn't it gorgeous? I thought I was.
I tried to put everything down the cellar so I wouldn't have it all over the house.
Yeah.
What's
just
that? Oh,
Laura? Elvis book said it.
Somebody likes Laura.
Oh, oh, that says to Kate. That's from a...
Rum butter cake. Oh,
I'll take that. Why wasn't I thought of any of those cake?
Just don't eat that before the
Do we
meeting.
Have to share this? Or
yeah, you have
to.
It says for us.
I know that.
Oh, you mean if anyone comes?
Oh, and a game!
What'd you get? Mickey and Friends.
Whatever.
Good. What else do you want?
Here, this
Huma.
I want to show you something, people.
Go ahead. Here, show Grandma. When your feet get cold.
Yeah, you won't slip on the floor.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Oh, she wants them on right now.
It's very dreamy.
Here, I'll open this one for you. Is this for you?
Yeah. She's confused with all this.
Oh, what did you get? Oh. It looks like a little pocketbook and a mermaid. Oh, what does she do? Let's see. Oh, she has soap. You might put her in the bathtub. Let's see. It says bathtub mermaid.
Oh, wow. I've got two pairs of mittens, a hat,
sponge,
and a...
to it. It's in the box.
Yeah. Wow, cool.
Let's try to get this open.
What?
Okay, what
do
you get?
That's pretty.
It is pretty.
That's nice.
You see how it fits?
Yeah.
It's a 14.
What did you get, Kate?
Uh-huh.
Usually what I do is buy a 10
cookie?
With
Maybe.
A pleat,
mm-hmm.
and then I let the pleats out from here to here.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Because it gives me the...
No. What did
when
you get for
it
Christmas?
When I get into a bigger size, it's usually too big at the shoulders.
Or maybe
and stuff.
The sleeves are too big.
Well,
yeah.
They're usually too long anyway. But
yeah.
This doesn't look that big.
No, no. Mm-hmm. That's very nice.
It's a beautiful blouse.
Oh, how beautiful.
It does look pretty good. Turn around for your father's picture.
Oh, now all you
very
need
nice.
Is.
Very nice.
And you need the husband.
Lift it up a little.
Oh,
hey.
Can I play with that, Kate?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Ed. I'm going to enjoy this.
Oh, look at that little family.
People.
That
oh, this,
have
I wanted to get one of these.
That's it.
Oh,
no.
Because sometimes they have kids.
Well, Grandma
well,
made this whole thing.
Ago,
I can
did
tell.
Oh,
yeah.
Look, they have a bed.
Grandma. I mean, Mom.
What?
Can you please Grandma make this whole outfit?
Oh, it's so beautiful. Boy, maybe you could go into the business. Wedding gown.
Baby's first Christmas.
Yeah.
And
this is good coffee.
This is Javalia.
Yeah, this is Javalia.
This is,
is that why the fountain, like on the other side?
Yeah.
I haven't been to Crib. I went to Sears to get those sleepers, but I didn't travel down the road. Laura, do you want a piece of pie or a cookie bar?
A cookie. After I finish my gum.
Doing the Nutcracker?
Yeah.
Where's Kate? I can't see Kate. Are you walking in those shoes? Let's see you walk.